Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna make mango lassi. It's very delicious and refreshing, please stay tuned. And here are the ingredients. One mango, yogurt, ice, milk, and honey. First, let's cut up our mango and dice it up. After we cut and dice our mango, we will start the blending process. In our blender, we will add in our one mango which we have already cut up and diced. And now we will add in our 1 cup of ice. And then we will add in our yogurt, which is about 3/4 cup of yogurt. To make it easier to blend, we will add in about 1/2 cup of milk. And to sweeten the mango lassi, I will add in about 2 tablespoons of honey. You could also use sugar if you don't have honey. Once we add all of our ingredients, we can start the blender. We will blend it until it becomes very smooth. Once it's done, it should look something like this. This drink is rich, creamy, sweet, and refreshing, and it's perfect for the summer. And best of all, you could easily make it at home. Thanks guys for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment below, and I will see you in my next video.